Good night.
Okay.
Good night, Manai. So, bringing on the prepared speeches, the first speaker this afternoon is Suprita. She is doing her graduation in Hotel Management from IHM Mumbai. And she is here to talk about the world is very small. Put your hands together for Suprita, please.
Good evening or good afternoon, everybody. And so now the world is actually a very small place. We just don't know it. So how many of you believe in the 6 degrees of separation? You do? You do? Very good, because even I do. So now it's so small, and social networking has actually made it even more small than it used to be. So you know, everybody knows somebody, you know, you know someone, they know someone, and that person knows you, and you don't know about it. So I'm going to share a little experience that happened with me one day, okay, which made me think about this a lot. So it was one day in Bombay, it was really hot, and it was in the evening. I was trying to catch a cab with my friend because we had to make it back before our established curfew. And what happened was that no cabs were coming. It's like they have this undisputed golden rule that we will not take customers after 5, that they follow all over India. So anyway, so they were being very loyal to that, and they allowed. So we weren't getting a cab basically, and along with me and my friend there was this other lady, middle-aged lady, who was trying to get the cab, and we overheard that her destination was on the way to us. So finally this one cab driver took pity on us and was like, fine, get in, whatever. So we asked the lady to join us. We were like, come with us, we'll drop you on the way. So when we finally reached, when we were on our way, she was a very chatty lady, so she kept asking us, where are you all from? Who are from IHM Mumbai? Oh my god, where are you all? You know, where are you from actually, if you're staying in the hostel? So when I told her I was from Bangalore, she's like, oh, I've been there quite a lot of times. So I didn't think much of it. I was just like, oh, okay, fine. And my friend chanced upon that, and she was like, auntie, where are you from? So she was like, oh, I'm from Hubli. And then at that point, I was like, you know what, I was born in Hubli. So I told her that. I was like, I was born in Hubli. So she got very excited then. And then later, I just took a chance and I asked her if she knew my grandmother. So I just said, do you know late Dr. Sudha Kalyan Kulkar? And I swear to God, that excitement changed into such thrill. She caught hold of my hand. I couldn't even feel the blood. I could feel the blood shooting up to my brain. And not because of excitement, only because there was so much pain. So finally, she held my hand and she was like, she was the lady who delivered me. And she was her neighbor. And she grew up in the house next to where my mom grew up. And so I was a little stumped. I was like, wow, that's never happened to me before. And she got very excited. She took down my mother's number. She gave me her number. She said, make your mother call me. And I'm like, okay, cool. And you know, if this isn't convincing enough, it turns out that she's actually my cousin's boss also. So later when I told my cousin this story, she's like, yeah, that lady's my boss. And I was like, oh, wow. You know, so this made me think about how small the world really is. And fate has such funny ways of making us aware of that, you know. And it's like these sort of unknowledgeable things is what makes the world more interesting, much better place to live in. Thank you.